learning about collective action and being on campus, it's shown young people that there is an opportunity here to do tertiary study, and in fact it can be exciting.
You have each been chosen by your governments to represent the interests of your country in this global effort to tackle climate change.
So first of all, I'm going to address every country. 100% is really good, it keeps the units high, so climate change, getting rid of it, but it also keeps costs low at 34.
It will show them that a university is not a scary place. A university is for anyone and everyone who would like to participate in further study beyond school.
And we also used university ambassadors who often have similar backgrounds to the students themselves. We know that that sort of peer-to-peer support is really effective as well.
Possibly the cost of university could be a barrier for them to actually get into university or even wanting to apply at all. And we actually do have financial assistance and financial aid.
I could feel that they felt empowered. They felt a sense of importance, and it really resonated through all the choices they were making in the simulation, right down to when they entered the room. They were here and they were ready for it.
What that shows is that the students have the academic ability, they just need the vision of actually what a university degree can provide.